While investigating the wreckage of a Switchblade 600 drone, Russian soldiers captured the video. The footage shows that only the drone's rear, with batteries and an electric engine, survived the hit. The Russian soldier assessing the wreckage was unable to identify the drone, although reports indicated it is the US-supplied Switchblade 600 loitering munition.